Wide winner. We're so sorry to just show up like this.
The front desk lady said that you'd be here.
Right, but we really need to talk to you before you meet with the judge.
Boom, here's my paperwork. I's crossed, T's dotted, it is all here.
Look, an ambush is not the way to win your trial.
No, before you say anything else, you have got to hear me out, okay? You go ahead.
Okay, so I'm not a soccer mom, and he can barely spell PTA.
Don't even know.
But, yeah, we're here. And, okay, we're just not going to go anywhere until you approve us.
Kate, listen.
No, you listen. I gave her up 16 years ago because someone in your department promised me that there would be someone great to adopt her. And no one did. And if you would have left her with us 16 years ago, how can you not leave her with us now? She has been in 7 foster homes, and she has hated every single one of them. Are they really that much better than our homes? Are we that much worse because we can make room for her?
Get batteries. Not fighting alone. Look, we don't have it all worked out yet, you know?
We can give her the one thing that no one else ever has. Love.
And I would love to recommend joint custody, but I can't. I just interviewed Lux.
What?
She has requested to return to Sunnyvale Home for Girls. I'm so sorry.
Excuse me.